by government machines. This government, this covers reduction charges for businesses, homes, transport and energy networks. This Mill City Regional can justify the claim to be acting and leading across all of these areas. We have set ambitious targets for the future carbon. Cyber energy. A major ambition for you, Mr. Moore, and you've shown national leadership on this. And obviously, just recently, a town commission is now established. And Fred Cheshire, who's extremely experienced with this sort of thing, has appointed as chair. The commission will be presented an outline business case by March 2019 for an open top interim report of the outcome of the year. Industry, obviously, is endeavouring to do the to start their own energy company. Then normally they're trying to look at they're looking at a project there to provide power to North Business Park. This can reduce costs to industry and attract new businesses, and this is just one example of what's happening throughout the region. The council can take the same approach for planning to village, which we just spoke about earlier on. Oxy homes account for 13% of UK emissions. The social landlords in the city region are investing 25 million. There are 7 million to come, and set the council to manage this project process. The challenge now is to crowd crowds on, particularly those in human property. On transport, electric, gas, and hybrid buses are operating across the city region, centred on Liverpool terminals. Hydrogen fuel transport is a future opportunity, could say hydrogen for the year. The city region is well placed for exploitation. Given our assets in it and our expertise of our business in this field. We are generating renewable energy in the city region. All council secured EU funding for a scheme connected solar farm to the stadium. This will be completed in December next year. This approach will be taken to other low value sites across the city region. This particular site is highly contaminated and never economic. It comes with a solar farm which will help us to generate electricity. And if we can find ways, which we're working on now, to harvest the power, the storage of electricity, this will become big in the future. City region has assets that use natural waste resources. We convert food, rubbish, our food into energy. Taking wood as an example, import it to Septon, convert it to solid fuels in Northley, we generate the energy from it in Halton, and many of our legislators across the city are heated in it. Public estate can lead by example on energy. £2 million has been spent on devolved skills for the energy and further education of colleges across the city region. A particular interested project at Wirral College this year will see heated power generated and stored on site. This will pay back quite quickly and then save considerable money the college group for all. Sticking with the public realm, it's in Salins led a European project to innovate in low energy street lighting. All our workforce are picking up on this and converting their lighting to LED. If we'd have got together and beginning on that, it's to save huge amounts of money just by being economies of scale. Green growth